Today is January 19th, 2022. John Petrosso, after seeing this field and talking with Phil and Tom this morning, what do you think we're going to see this summer here?
Oh, I think we're going to see a lot of peppers, you know, on air injection. And, you know, if past experience, you know, pulls through, that we'll see some yield and see increase in size and color. Peppers seem to do very well on air injection.